not a lot of loners would consider as a nice place. Oh, here she is.
Hi.
Hi, Tiffany.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you guys.
Welcome in.
Thank you.
Tiffany is one of our volunteer models and a very good customer. She asked for a last minute dress. I would really like to help her.
You might want, you know, any fabrics we have available from this one.
I would say that these two are definitely my favorites because I always love the flowered look.
Yeah, all Dolldelight dresses are custom made to order.
So up front, we have an empire cut.
Yeah, I would love that. I've never worn the style before and I think it'd be really new.
Up next, we have something with bows.
I love this. I would totally love a bow, like maybe in the middle or on the top.
I think we could do this.
Yeah, that's definitely
perfect.
Looks
fabulous.
Can we do this?
Oh, yes, we can.
No, we can't. We cannot make this dress in one day.
I have a hard time saying no. I was expecting Stevie to say no, but he said yes. And now we're in a huge trouble.
I'll see you guys in the morning.
Bye-bye.
Bye.